Meat bicycle!
Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of The Hunt here on Borderlands 1. So we are back and I'm actually really, really not looking forward to this, but hey, now it's not so much that, just time to go back to my old friend Craw, hey? Quite a few episodes ago we was farming Chromarax and it took hundreds of runs to get him to drop a pearl. And then for the next god knows how many episodes I was just doing armory farms, gauntlet farms, things like that, trying to get something. Quite lucky to start with at the armory, so I said I was going to give Craw a break because I was sick of him. And then the last episode happened where we had 450 runs of the armory and gauntlet with absolutely nothing. So now Chromarax is actually back on my favourite top list of farming, even though I'm still not looking forward to doing this that much. I just don't want to go back to the armory for a while now. I'm absolutely sick of it. So yeah, it's nice to have a little change. We've still got quite a few things to get off the list. Well, not quite a few things, but pearl-wise, it's going to take a long time. We still need the Darjackal, the Jacob's Bessie, the Pangolin Ironclad, and the SNS Serpent. So four things to get. It doesn't sound a lot, but my God, it's going to take so long to find them four, and I'm going to come across so many duplicates, blah, 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 blah. But yeah, today's format is just going to be, instead of, the problem with Craw, right, is the fact that you can only do so many runs of him before something happens. So basically, if I leave all the loot on the floor and just keep farming him, I think after seven runs, I don't know whether it's because there's too much loot on the floor in one place or something like that, but for some reason on PC, when I do seven runs of Craw, on the eighth run, it crashes. It won't let me anywhere near him. It just completely crashes the game and I've got to start all over again. So, to save that happening, you're supposed to pick up the loot after every run or, you know, every so many runs, and then just sell it in the vendor before your inventory gets full and start again. Trouble is, that takes a long time, especially if you're doing hundreds of runs of him to get something in particular. So, my plan today is going to be different, but the problem is, if you quit out after one or two runs, it takes a long time to drive all the way back here. So it's what's quicker, picking all this loot up on the floor or and selling it, or quitting out and coming back in. So I'm going to kind of do half and half of that. Instead of picking anything up, I'm not going to pick anything up. I'm going to do five runs of him, check the loot, and then quit out and drive back and then start again. I think that way I won't be messing around, wasting all my time picking stuff up, selling it every single time, but I'm not having to drive back after every single run. So we'll get five runs done, because any more than that, even if we try the sixth or seventh run, there'll just be an astronomical amount of loot on the floor and it'll make it hard to see. So I think that we'll try and balance it half and half. We'll do five runs, quit out, drive back, and then do five more runs. And I'll probably take a cut so you guys don't have to see me driving all the way back, because it's, well, it's just long roads of boringness. Unfortunately, one thing I would have suggested back in the day, if Gearbox was working on Borderlands 1 still, would be a put a patch in where this place over there would be a waypoint, so you didn't have to drive all the way back. But they've obviously done that for a reason. I don't want you just sitting there all day easily, just going up the ladder, quitting out, come back in, farming Craw. They're actually making you drive all the way back from T-Bone Junction every single time, which is annoying. Imagine how easy it would be to just spawn in at the armory every time and just do solid armory runs. That'd be awesome, instead of having that massive drive. But that would make it too easy, so that's why they haven't done that. But yeah, we'll kill him. We'll have a quick look on the floor. Oh god, I should have gone then. Oh, I've messed up. Please say I've... Damn it, why do you try and think and talk at the same time? I think I'm alright here though, if I can get his back. No, I'm not alright here. Oh, I've messed up. Well, we'll try and get his back, but it's not going to happen, is it, really? I'm going to get screwed here. We'll try it, though. Damn it. I'm trying to do this quickly. I may as well just jump off the cliff. Oh, just get his nose. Oh, what have I done? Oh, come on. What is going on here? Oh, stop it. Why can't I get his bloody... Right, we're doing it this way then. I'm just wasting time here. Is it there? No. There. That was a misfire. It keeps going lower. Crawl, what are you doing? Oh! Oh, do you know what? I'm just going to jump off the cliff here. There's something wrong. There you go, we'll just do it that way. There you go. Come on then, come and kill me. Oh, he nearly showed his back to me then. No, 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 no. Come on, we can do this. We can do this. Oh, nearly had him. Come on. Oh, crawl maggots. Come on, let's get behind him. Show me your back. Show me your back. So close. There we go. Got him. Oh, and I'm dead. I don't care. Woo! I love it when we can kill him normally. Well, that was risky, but that was two runs. I'll take that. That wasn't so wasted in the end. God, crawl. That was my fault. At the top of the lift, what did I do wrong? At the top of the lift, I went to phase walk, but I was too busy talking and concentrating to actually hit C for crouch, which is my brain confused. Because I crouch at the secret spot in the cliff, the glitch spot. So I kind of mixed things up there. We'll get some more sniper rifle ammo while we're here. Should be alright, but I don't want to run out while we're up top there, but wow. Wonder how long it takes to kill Crawl with that shredder assault rifle. Actually, I might try that after we've got his back down this time. We'll just see what spraying with that does. Then again, it'll be probably a lot longer than just sniping. Might give it a little go at some point. That depends. We need to get on now, actually. I'm behind now. I need to get 5 quick runs done of him. Hopefully going to go for about 15 runs today, maybe. Depending on how quick we can kill him now. We're well behind time, though, so I don't know if we're going to be able to get that done, but we'll see. Right. You need to phase walk, not crouch. Oh, God, crawl maggots coming. Wow, he screwed me. I should be able to make it to the cliff in time, though. Holy crap, this is going to be close. Get down. Oh, that was so close. Got a good view on his back now, though. Oh, God, this is very, very tense moments here at Cormorax. But it makes it fun, I suppose. Can't be too easy, can it? Beautiful. Right, let's have a quick check of the loot. That loot over there was the second run. Don't like there's anything there. Like I said, we'll have a better look at the end, but you never know, we might be able to see something here. Can't see anything at the minute, but my eyes are crap from a distance. Right, that's 3 runs anyway. 3 runs done. 2 more. We'll go check the loot, go quit out, come back in, rinse and repeat. Jackal, Bessie, Ironclad Serpents, not much left now. Determined to do it. I said on a few previous episodes, I think we're on what, episode 143 now, 144 maybe. I'm hoping to get everything done by 104, 150. There are certain things that I'm not going to be able to do that. I don't think I'm going to be able to get that Dove Hornet. It's I did look that up, and people are saying that you're looking at thousands of runs before they manage to get that job. It's almost impossible. So I might take that off the list. But then again, I might dedicate some time just doing hundreds and hundreds of runs just to see if I can get it just for the hell of it. But that'll probably be the last thing on our list. I'm not guaranteeing that I'm going to finish the list either. I mean, I don't think I am actually. I'm not going to be able to get some of those Iridium weapons not a chance. But I'm hoping to get at least one or two more pills. If I can end this series with five things, maybe a few more, maybe, I don't know, not on the list, then I'll be happy with that. I'm going to clear up Borderlands 2 in the pre-sequel, though, for sure. It's just going to be Borderlands 1 that's the problem. Stop it. Craw maggots. Every time. I think we're alright, though. I was convinced he was going to launch me off the cliff then, but luckily he didn't. Oh, that's bad. That's bad. Oh, we just got him. Oh, wow, we're not having an easy couple of runs here. Stupid craw maggots. Oh, a bit high there. There we go. Bloody craw maggots. Right, we'll have another scour, just see if there's anything we can see. Again, with the amount of loot on the floor at the minute, I've probably got no chance in deciphering anything, but hey, right, one more run. And we'll go back and check the loot. I think I'm only going to get 10 runs of him done today, actually. I don't want to make the episodes too long. But I will, of course, continue to farm him in my own time. Hopefully get something pretty quick after that 450 run of the armory with due to some RNG luck. It's definitely overdue and I want to get it. Need to get it. Please let me get it. Oh, what am I doing? Right, last run for now and then we'll quit out. I'll drive all the way back and we'll do 5 more runs. That should be enough, actually. We don't need to do 15. We're looking at 15 minutes for 10 for 5 runs anyway. So hopefully next time we won't mess up as bad though, and we'll be able to get 5 quicker runs done. Right, it's now daylight again. Up in the nest of craw. Wow, I haven't missed this elevator. I can tell you that for a fact. So many hours going up and down this, well, not down, but going up this elevator. Right, run number 5, here we go. No craw maggots, please. Yay, finally, no craw maggots. Right, let's make sure we get his back first time this time. Nice, here we go then. Nice move, last run please. Beautiful. Can't get more perfect than that. Right, let's sit up, sit forward and check this loot out. Can I see anything falling? No, I can't. Right, this is going to take a lot of concentration to get through all this. Luckily we've only got 4 lots of loot in this pile here, because the other pile is over the other end. Is there an iridium weapon there? It's just a blaster. Holy hell, this is a lot of loot. I'm really paranoid that I'm going to miss a pearl in here. But we should be alright. Right, I don't think we've got anything. I'm going to check all 4 corners. And then I'm going to go into the middle. I also need to check these rocks. There's another iridium weapon there. That's a wave blaster. Right, a couple of blues in the rocks, but nothing cyan. I need to clear my throat as well. Keep croaking. Right, are you guys happy that there's nothing there? I am. But I will go back and check in a minute. Let's just check over here. Couple of legendaries, but apart from that, right, let's go over here in the shade so we can see everything. Right, there's no pearls there. equaliser. Right, I'm pretty sure we're fine. So, I'm going to stand in the middle by myself and have a look. Another iridium weapon, that's a blaster. I've already checked that iridium weapon. Let's just check absolutely every possible scenario of places. It's quite a unique colour though, so you're guaranteed to see it pretty much straight away. But you never know when one's hiding. Okay, I'm happy with that. Right guys, I'm going to quit out, drive back, and I'll see you at the top of the ramp ready for our next run. Right, we are back then. It didn't take me long actually to get here. It took me a bit longer than it should have done, but that's a funny story. I ended up actually, oh god, Crawl Maggot. I ended up near IX's arena before I realised that I'm actually crawl farming today. I just put it on autopilot and unfortunately managed to get lost. I think just after those 450 army runs I got into a total groove of just driving to the armory. So where the hell am I? I got off, crossed the bridge, went all the way past IX's arena and then thought, crap, I'm not doing armory farms today, I've gone well past crawl, so I had to drive all the way back, unfortunately. But hey, these things happen, we're here now, who cares, never mention it again, kind of thing. No pearls, let's go. So there's our sixth run done anyway. Like I said, going to do probably 10 runs in total today, just nice and easy, and then down to me to keep farming by myself and hopefully getting something. Hopefully anyway. But probably not. No, I will. I just hope it doesn't take as long as the last episode took to get a pearl. That was ridiculous as well, I will admit. I was pretty close to just quitting Borderlands 1 hunt altogether. But I just thought I've put so much time into doing it. I'm not stopping now until I get one. And luckily, we managed to get that Avenger on the gauntlet actually. So still, after 450 runs, the armory's given us nothing. That gauntlet was joke too. I was convinced I was going to get something, maybe like an iridium fireball or something like that, even not the legendaries. I was just thought after 450 runs one of those guys was holding something other than a bloody rifle or a what else was there? There was quite a few. Flare gun. God, I saw so many flare guns, it was unreal. Stupid gauntlet. But hey, that's the way it is. I still really want to get just one of the legendary iridium weapons as well. There's three available, but I just can't seem to find them anywhere. Oh god, this Crawl Maggot's coming for me. Hold your ground. Hold your ground. Where's my luck with Crawl Maggots today? I'm getting screwed by them. Luckily not one of them's not knocked me off the cliff yet. That is annoying. Oh, that was quick. Don't get cocky though, or you will mess up. Boom. Can we see anything drop? Let's have another quick look. Anything in the way of pearlescent? Nope. Off we go then. Ugh. Need to sit forward. Getting that urge to yawn and stretch again. Nope, it's coming. Ugh. Is any trouble recording all day? Doing videos, you sat in a chair and your body's like, ah, oh, let's stretch and yawn during a recording. Right, was that two? That was two runs, so three left. Looking forward to doing a bit of crawl farming actually now. I was quite hesitant at the start, but hey, it's always fun. Just getting so close to getting all these pearls. Four left, can't believe. I might, if we can get one to drop pretty quickly, I might actually go for a bonus pearl as well. I might just do a good 100 runs and see if we get anything. So it'd be nice to get one pretty early on. so that I'm not sat there thinking, nope, that's enough of Crow for now. I'm going to have to go back to the armory at some point as well, just because of those iridium weapons. I really just want one more iridium weapon, even if it's not even a legendary, just a iridium weapon. Right, one number 8, let's go. Crow maggot to my right, don't mess me up. Oh, that's a slow start. I should manage to get to the cliff though. Yeah, we're fine. Them things are determined to give me a hard time today. Oh, that's really behind the cliff actually, but yeah, I should be alright. Oh, we missed. Damn it. Now we're going to have to reload them. There we go. Any pearls? Couldn't see any in the air, but they might have dropped lower down. Let's start from this end this time. Where are the pearlescents at? Oh, that looked like one then, but it won't. Don't let your eyes trick you. Right, two more runs. Holy crap, last time we did 5 runs in 15 minutes. We've already done 3 and it's only 6 minutes this time. Then again, I did mess up on one of them runs, didn't I? It took me a while. So we can do a crawl run in less than 2 minutes. That's not bad, actually. It's just a shame there isn't an option to just get rid of the loot quickly. And I won't mind doing that. Crawl runs would be so much easier if you could just get rid of all that stuff on the ground. Even if there was a timer on it, say loot after 20 minutes automatically clears itself or something like that, that'd be pretty good. Just so I could just keep doing this, but it's the drive back here or picking up and selling the weapons to keep it clear that's the long part. It's definitely the most annoying bit of it. Then again, like I said, they don't want to make it too easy for us. Right, let's go then. 2 more runs left. We can do this. Positive mental attitude. That's what we need. But come back after 100 runs and that attitude will have changed to plenty of salt attitude. Right, get my hand on phase walk. 2, 3. Another crow maggot launching itself at us. Oh god. I don't know if I got it right there, but I think we might have done it okay. Yeah, because he's back, that's fine. As long as we get that, we're fine. Nothing can stop us now. Except a bad shot like that. Oh, what am I doing? He's in a slightly wrong position for me, that's why. We'll be right. Get that arm down. Get that. And check. Come on. Give me some pearls. Give me some pearls, baby. Need to keep the crosshairs out of the way so I can check everything. Still nothing, I don't think. I hope you guys can see one, because I can't. Oh, no, no, no. See, that old, look at that. That is such nearly a pearl colour. Right there. No, let me... There, where my crosshairs are now. When I move, look at that. And then you move and it's green and a blue. Gits. Right, okay. One more run. One more run. And then... The next run you'll see after that, fingers crossed, will be a seriously awesome pearlescent drop. Hopefully. Oh, it'll probably be, we'll get a Rose, then an Ares, then an Omega, then a Nemesis, then a Tsunami, then an Avenger, then an Undertaker, then a Stalker, and then I'll just be like, I officially quit Borderlands. 12 pearls available, we need 4, and I've gotten 8 that I've already got. Could you imagine? I could imagine, actually. RNG, trolliness at its finest. I'm really surprised in the run of the army we did last episode, after them 400, I've mentioned that so many times, I keep saying it, 450 runs. But I'm so shocked in them 450 runs, the next pearl we saw was one we didn't have. I was fully expecting duplicates to come through. But I am in no way complaining, because I would have been really annoyed after 450 runs if something I'd already had popped up. I'm surprised that Bessie's taken so long to come though. I thought, out of all the pearls, I know they're all random and, you know, all hard to get, but I seem to see the Bessie coming up quite a lot, but we haven't got that yet. Very surprised at that. Right, come on then, last run. No craw maggots this time, please. Thank you. Got a crab, which is slow as hell. Right. Let's do this. Last run. Get that down. Forearms gone. Beautiful. Can you see anything falling? Probably a bit close now, actually. Right, once again, 5 lots of loot to sift through. Let's do this. Nice and slow. Just keep moving a little bit at a time. Check all this stuff closest to you. That is an iridium weapon. It's a blaster. I'm going to pick up all the legendaries, I think, actually. I'm pretty sure you can't get a mega cannon out. But I'm going to pick them up anyway. That's one thing I should have checked last time. You never know when you're going to get. I'm pretty sure the Iridian legendaries only come out of chests. But I really wouldn't want one to be on the floor and I miss it. So we'll collect all the legendaries up, or at least check them all anyway. It's a lot of loot. But I'm not seeing any pearls. That's an Iridian. Just a cannon. Thing is, I'm pretty sure I'm very, very close to being full here, so I might have to sell some stuff anyway. Right, stop looking for legendaries and look for pearls. Let's clear them all. Yeah, I'm full now. Oops. Did not mean to do that. Bastard. Right, I think I've done a full loop there. And I can't see anything. So, let's go into the middle quickly. Just have a quick 360 view of everything. And yeah, hopefully. You never know. I mean, there's a Iridian there. It's just a ball blaster. Well, I think we're pretty much done here. I'm just going to check them rocks in a minute quickly as well, just in case. Nope, no pearls. Right guys, well, like I said, it's up to me to go and farm by myself now. So, the next run you'll see will hopefully, well, it should be a pearl. I'm not guaranteeing the next one will be a pearl that we haven't already got, but I'll if we do get any duplicates, I will feature them in the video, but we'll keep going until we get something off the list. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in a second. Right guys, here we are then. We are back, which means we've got another drop. Unfortunately, the drop that I'm showing you right now is a duplicate. This happened about 8 runs later. So not too bad actually for a FPL to appear after only 8 runs of farming. But unfortunately, like I said, it's a complete duplicate. You might be able to see it on screen now. I actually don't see it till well past I should have done. I'm walking quite close to it now. There it is. It's the Undertaker. I only noticed it now, so I'd already walked mostly around it before I'd actually seen it. But as soon as I saw it, I thought, oh God, I recognise that. But definitely already got it, so unfortunately that happened. Now, this took about 40 more runs, actually, which doesn't sound a lot, but when you're farming craw and, you know, clearing all the loot and that, it is quite a lot. But there you go, I could see it straight away. I could see it's a shield. I do know we needed the ironclad, and luckily, there it is. It's right there for us to pick up. So thank God for that. We've got another pearl, and we only got one duplicate in the process. So really, really, really happy about that. I did say a couple of episodes ago it'd be nice to get another shield soon, because we've only got one so far, haven't we, I believe. So yeah, there you go, there is the hardened ironclad. Very, very happy at that, and that is another one off the list. So there you go, guys, that is episode 144 of The Hunt. That is the pangolin ironclad drop, ticked off the list. Couple more pearls to get now, but apart from that, it's just an iridium weapon search. Yeah, anyway, moving on to Borderlands 2 next episode, clearing up the list there. We'll probably be finishing the list on Borderlands the pre-sequel as well, hopefully trying to finish Borderlands 2. So yeah, not long left now, shouldn't be too long before we actually finish this. But anyway, thank you guys for watching, really hope you've enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one.